The governor's introduced a budget today that began with a statement that he was going to tell us all the truth. And I think part of the truth that we need to talk about is that we are in a place where everyone knew we would be 10 years ago, 20 years ago, 30 years ago. They just may not have wanted to admit it. That for decades and decades, there were decisions made by previous administrations and previous General Assemblies that led us to this very spot that we're in today. We're going to have to deal with pensions. We're going to have to deal with Medicaid reform. We have an incredibly large backlog of bills. Those things are strangling our ability to actually fund and do the core services, the essential things that we all expect government to do. And that means that it impacts the most vulnerable people across the state, the ones that we say in our very preamble we're here to protect, that every single person in this state has a right to legal, social, and economic equality. Well, I think these proposals now have to go through the legislative process. So none of these proposals are a soup yet. I mean, they have to go through a vetting process and the committee process. There are a number of different people that will weigh in. I'm one of 59 senators, and we come from all areas of the state. And I do firmly believe that the majority of us, regardless of party, come in here to do the best we possibly can for the people that we say we represent. I knew the day that I got elected that I would work as long as I had to with whoever I had to change the direction of the state.